This is electro hydraulic trainer model Expo Electro Hydraulics. This is power supply panel, have ground and 24 volt. This is Deere timer panel, have two timers, timer 1 and timer 2. This is a relay panel, simulation cum extension panel and relay output, all connected to 4mm BS5 connectors with respect to of the relays NONC common. This is in electro hydraulic trainer. This is a solenoid operated 4x3 way double solenoid valve. We have two pressure gauges, which is 70 bar pressure gauges for the measuring the AB ports. And this is 4x3 two way single solenoid valve, 24 volt operated valves, have two pressure gauges, which is 70 bar to measure the pressure of AB port. This is double acting cylinder, bore 40mm stroke, 100mm with inline flow control valve for QRC adapter. This is C2. This is C1 single acting cylinder, bore 40mm stroke, 100mm with QR adapter. These are two limit switches. One is for double acting cylinder, other is single acting cylinder. For double acting cylinder, this is L2 limit switch 2. One is common, NO, NC. This is limit switch LS1, which is common, NO, NC. This is hydraulic power pack. Normally, hydraulic trainers and electro hydraulic trainers needed power packs. This is hydraulic power pack. This is motor coupling to pump with gear coupling. This is pressure relief valve with pressure gauge. This is return line filter. And have oil indicator, oil level indicator. So to operate cylinders, power pack is needed. This is power pack, which is 230 volt operated motor. This is hydraulic hose using QRC connector, easily connectable hoses. For starting of the experiment, you connect power pack P to P, other end connected to 4x3 way double solenoid valve, spring return valve of P. Connect the other hose in T of the 4x3 way double solenoid valve and connect other end T of the return line filter. connect other side, connect to double acting cylinder of the C2. 4x3 way solenoid valve. Connect to other end to C2 of the cylinder, double acting cylinder. For the diagram of the double solenoid valve with double acting cylinder using figure 5.4, connect the wiring sequence patch coding as per 5.7 page wiring sequence. Connect power supply 24 volt to DTP1 digital timer panel 1, DTP1 to DTP4, DTP5 to DTP11. Using this wiring sequence, you can connect the patch cords according to the wiring sequence. After connecting 4x2 way single solenoid valve, connect P of the power pack, connect hoses 4x2 way single solenoid valve from P to power pack P. Connect other hose P of the return line filter of the power pack to T of the single solenoid valve T port. Connect B port of the single solenoid valve, connect to C2 cylinder of the one side, and the other end connect port A to C2 cylinder other side. Make power supply on and power pack on. You can observe double acting cylinder on off condition with the duration of the 10 seconds. You can observe B port pressure and A port pressure in two pressure gauges accordingly operating of cylinder.